This is home. She's working. Hello. My name is Joseph T. Jerky. Grandpa Joe, if you like. I'm a 71-year-old pansexual gentleman, which means I like anyone who can beat me at Scrabble. I'm a very healthy 71-year-old. I have my own teeth. My nicknames are Joe, Joey, Jolene, don't steal my man. Kidding, I'm a Dolly Parton fan. What about you? I need somebody who is not afraid of being tossed on a horse and rode down a dirt road. Blow your bonnet right off. That's not a euphemism. It's really what I mean. Let's get on a horse and ride. I'm looking for someone who likes to bang the rocks together. To do laundry. That's how I still do it, down by the creek. What do I wake up saying every day? That's easy. Everything that's saggy fits in my jaggy. Because I drive a Jaguar. May I read to you? I love to read. One more try, I yelled again. So again, 50 and I lug the cart back up to the top of the staircase. This time, when he shoves me off, I actually go flying with the cart all the way down and land hard. It hurt like hell, but I popped up and yelled, G-Unit! Which is my way of saying, okay, I'm done. That's a little piece from Steve-O, one of my favorite books. I'd love to read it to you sometime. If we get serious, you'll never have to meet my parents, because they're dead. My daily routine, you ask? I get up very early, before the birds. I blend my breakfast. It's the only way I can eat anything. I tend to my garden. My garden, if you know what I mean. This isn't tobacco I'm smoking. That's so 1950. I have a nap by 2 and I'm up by 4 for Judge Judy. Because nobody can piss on my leg and tell me it's raining. Right, Judy? What is my special talent, you ask? Mildred, hit it!